Now listen, you! Hey, hey, hey! Whoa, buddy!
Just as I thought. Pathetic. Simply pathetic. You thought you could muscle in on my territory, huh? Well, I didn't spend all night playing Mr. Nice Guy just to have a bunch of losers show up trying to steal my property.
Property?
Frankie is not your property!
Yeah, we saw her first, so she's our property!
Oh, I get it. You guys thought Frankie was sweet on you. Let me clue you guys in on something. Frankie's just being nice to you because she feels sorry for you.
Nuh-uh! Frankie's nice to us because she's cool, and she likes us.
Oh, what on earth makes you guys think Frankie would like... Scratch that. Any girl would like a dork, a kid...
See, I told you.
And a thing!
Hey!
When she can go out with a guy like me. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now get out of here! You guys are lucky I don't kick your butt. Ha ha ha! Ha! Frankie! I thought you were, you know, powdering your nose.
I powdered it before I left.
She's so cute when she's mad.
So, it's not what it looks like. It's...
If I had a dime for every time I heard that one...
No, really, I was just palling around with the kids over here. Cute little guys.
You mean my friends?
Oh. those were your, friends. Hey, Frankie, did I mention how awesome you look in that dress?